Corpus striatum. Noun. 1. Anatomy, the striated mass of white and gray matter in front of the thalamus on each side of the brain.